What's up? It's your man, Chazz Ellis, once again, answering the questions that you ask me. Make sure you go to the ChazzEllisProject.com, get a consultation if you need to ask more questions or you need to get something more in depth. Also, you can get a quick question if you want to ask something, you don't want to be put on blast and all that. Also, you can make a donation if you want, just to help us out. Also, you can go to Ask Chazz Ellis on Facebook, be a part of some of the discussions that we're having, things of that nature. Anyway, somebody put a comment on a video that I did the day before yesterday sometime. I don't remember exactly when. But it was a video that I did. And they were like, they wanted to pay a compliment. They was like, I know I'm going to seem thirsty by doing this. And it was like, it brought up a discussion that was kind of funny. Because it was like, when did this become the thing? You know, for you to say something nice about somebody else, now you're thirsty. It seems like for whatever reason, negativity has become the order of the day. It's like, that's what people do. They go out there and just become negative towards other people. And anybody who says something positive, they're dick riding, they're thirsty, this, that, and the other. It's became to the point where you can't even pay somebody a compliment without them making that an indictment on you. Like, oh, you gonna compliment somebody else? You must be thirsty. You thirst bucket. I'm like, damn. All they said was that was a nice outfit that you had on. Come on, man. So, I mean, I think we need to bring it back to where it's okay to be nice to people. It's okay to say something good about people again. You know, because for me, I just think this phenomenon of negativity or indifference being the most popular thing is just damaging. And it's sad that we can't say something good about somebody anymore without people going around saying you're thirsty or you're this or that or the other. You know, dang, sometimes people got on a nice shirt. Sometimes somebody is doing really well in school. It's not gay if you see somebody working out or something like that. You're like, man, you working out good, man. Your arms ain't got bigger. Man, why can't we pay a friend a compliment? Why can't we try to make somebody lift somebody up for a change instead of always trying to bring people down? That's okay for whatever reason. You see somebody's picture on Facebook and they got these roasting sessions where everybody just talk bad about that person for no reason at all. That's cool. But if somebody come out and be like, hey, man, you look good in that. Hey, I see you've been working out. Oh, man, you got a new house. Great. Oh, man, you got a new car. Good for you. I'm glad to see you doing well. Oh, yeah, your rap lyrics were really good on that song. Oh, yeah, you can sing. If somebody say something like that, it's like, oh, quit dick riding and all that stuff. What is that about? Like, when did it become cool to be negative and it became lame to be positive? I think we need to all make a concerted effort to change that culture, because this is one of the reasons why you get so much of this bullying stuff. This is one of the reasons why, because as adults, we teach kids that that's cool, you know, to be negative towards each other, and it's lame to be positive. So I think we need to change that culture. We need to make a concerted effort to just be positive, say positive things about each other. You know, if you see something that you like, I want everybody to try that for the rest of the week. You know, starting on Monday, from Monday to next Sunday, I want everybody to be positive and say something nice about somebody. Just anybody, don't got to be somebody you know or anything. Everybody, that's my challenge for everybody. Try to be, just say one positive thing about somebody else for no reason at all. All right, hopefully I was able to help you out. Once again, it's your man, Chazz Ellis. Make sure you like and subscribe. Share this video with everybody, because I want everybody to try this challenge. Say something good about people. It's not like one of those little, but just something to do. You know, let's try to see if we can change the culture. Be positive. Just say one positive thing about somebody else. Pass that stuff on, man. Let's try that. All right, man. Peace.